Stitches came like right after I left Cisco to class. Oh guys, I just ordered some amazing shoes. They're called Puma Cell Surin 2. And they're on their way here, but I don't have no time, so I'll be going to school while they'll be here waiting for me. How amazing is that? So stay tuned for my amazing Puma Cell Surin 2.
Approximately 10 hours later.
Right after I left Cisco, and let me tell you a story. So I was searching for an athletic shoes, and searching through Amazon, through this website called Zappos. And then searching, and I found the shoes, which I'm gonna open in a moment. And so I ordered it. It cost $80, and I'm going to leave all of the information. You guys could check it out, check the website, see what's up, and yeah, let's get started. First thing first, if you're new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, give me ideas, and share.
One eternity later.
Did I tell you guys what the shoe is? Shoe is a struggle of moment is already finished. I just flip the box and it is. As you can see in the box. It's called, or I just bought, the Cell Surin 2 FM. It's white, it's in white, black, flame, scarlet. Mm-hmm. Surin. This is pretty awesome. Shoes. It's pretty light though. Yeah, it's pretty light. I feel like run with it, walk a lot. It's comfortable, soft. It's comfortable, comfort insert. It's actually the right. And it's a flat. It's my first Puma's shoes right here. Unfortunately, this box will be N plus, which is really nice because for Puma, they give you the size conversion for the kids, for women, for the Euro size, for the JP size, and they give you the legend, and they give you the information right on the bottom of the box. Pretty awesome. Don't forget to hit that like button in the scoop. Don't forget to hit that like button, that subscribe button. And don't forget to turn on the notification by hitting that bell right next to the subscription button. Thanks for watching, and I will see you next time with another vlog.